on the previous episode.
Hello.
Bear booty. The best kind of booty.
And now, continued.
Okie dokie, it's time for, as soon as I figure out the right buttons, it's time for the next campaign mission in Zoo Tycoon. We're on Vine Dining. So there's a heat wave, which makes everyone need more food and drinks, so we're going to have to try and keep that high. Keep zoo maintenance high, easy peasy. Food stations for all the animals, easy peasy. Six different food and drink concessions, just going to take a bit of research. Restrooms for the guests, and zoo fame level. All honky-dory, pudding, and pie. Okie dokie, as we see, actually it doesn't look like a heat wave in the slightest, but it looks a bit overcast, I suppose. I don't really know what the point of that is. We're going to knock out the easy challenges first. So, tiredness level of your zoo should be pretty easy. Feeding stations for all of the animals. So that's going to be our main first goal, just because that's super duper easy. Ping animal happiness. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 exhibits. We don't need a feeding station on that. Who's in there? Let's have a little look. It looks like, yeah, they're lemurs. Over here we have some elephants. Let's go ahead and add a feeding station for our lovely elephants. Elephant, elephant, elephant. Food feeding station. Splendid. Okie dokie, nip over here. What have we got in here? We have... nothing because that's not a paddock. Over here we have toygers. Toygers. Let's add ourselves a feeding station in there. Animal care, build. Dogs love fish. Dogs love fish. And ping animal happiness. 1, 2. So it's this one and up at the top. I think these are bears. Yep. Don't know what type of bear. We've got 3 in here. Let's have a little look. Let's add the animal care first. Let's give them some meat. And then I want to view the animals because I'm kind of curious. What are you guys? Olympic black bear. Hello. Hello. Norris. Andromeda. And Rose. Aww. That's nice. Cool beans. And we have one more little paddock somewhere up here. When we have, I assume, chimps. Yeah, they look like chimps, don't they? What type of chimp? Bonobo. Nikita and Susie and Flower. Chimps scare me. I'm not going to lie. Chimps actually scare me. Oh, we're in the desert. How cool. See, aren't they creepy? Aren't chimps creepy? They're too people-like. Oh, I'm not a fan. I love... there's very few animals I don't like. I think chimps are actually one of them. And some delicious fruit. There we go. 5 views and pins as a present. Now, we're going to have to start getting our concession stands researched, because we need 6 different ones, and so far we only have 2. So, we may as well build the ones that we don't have. So, boop. And... boop. Hooray! What level do I need? 14? 14? 3 new restrooms, that's dead easy to do. We can knock that out right now. Facility. Restroom. Uno. Boop. Dos. Let's put this over here. I've got to mix it up a little bit. And... wee. Boop. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and I like it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I'd have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the zoo, and I like... I love monkeys too. Damn right, I love monkeys too. But I prefer... chew. Pikachu. Yeah. Yeah. So I have to research all of these by the looks of it. Except the pizzeria. Pizzeria. Anyways, keep an eye on that. Okay, that's fair enough. What's on the menu? We've got 3 of those done already. A zoo film. That's gonna take no time, this one. Let's go ahead and get a janitorial office as well when the ice cream stand's been researched. Until then, not much to do. Let's go visit. Who should we visit? Are these our bears? Hello. Oh, it's quite nice, this. Oh, look at that. That's really cool. With the sun and the condors circling the sun and... those things. The problem with this lighting is the whole zoo's kind of in the dark in parts. I mean, there's a bit of nice lighting there, but the actual exhibits themselves are all very dark, so it's quite hard to see some of the animals. What are you doing, eh? What are you playing at? Aww. Where are you going? My milkshake brings all the boys to the zoo, and they're like, it's better than... Wait, that was rubbish. My milkshake brings all the boys... We're going to make a song, ladies and gentlemen. That's what we're going to do this episode. We're going to make a song. My milkshake brings all the boys to the zoo. That's the first... That has to be the first line, because it makes sense, okay? That's just the way it is. My milkshake brings all the boys to the zoo. Chew. Poo. Poo. My milkshake brings all the boys to the zoo, because my zookeeper, he cleans up poo. He does do it. What else was I going to do? Oh yeah, I want a janitorial office first. Let's get that on the go. And then, it's actually just a case of blimmin'. Get my zoom fame level up, so I might as well just make a tropical rock, I guess, and add some animals to that, because what else am I going to do, really? What can we get? We've not had monitor lizards in a while, so as soon as we've got the janitor office, we're going to go and get a couple of monitor lizards in there. I'm going to try to build them in the light from now on, but let's go have a look at our elephants. Whee! Hi, guys. Hiya. Aww. Hiya. Bye-bye. My milkshake brings all the boys to the zoo, and they're like... They don't know. I used to have this. I had this before. What was my second line earlier? Eat the buggy. Get in the buggy. Beep, beep. There we go. Onwards! Get out of my way, I'm a maniac! Hey, I wanna go meet this one. Oh, this is really cool. This is what I really love about the large attractions. You know, look at this. You just climb up and you can get dead close. Completely unrealistic, let's not lie, but... Look at that lighting. Mm-mm. You're nice and clean, bro. You're nice and clean, bro. Anyways, what was I doing? The Tycoon View, we need to build ourselves. Well, we'll get the research going first on the popcorn stand. And then we need to build the janitorial office. Boop. Nothing really matters where that is. My money income's pretty darn good, so we're just going to go ahead and hire a few. Who do we like? Frank. Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn. Let's get Frank. Let's get Marin. Because that's not a real name. I'm not going to train Marin up a little bit. No, don't fire Marin. Marin's a doll. And one more. Who do we like? Miguel. Just so I can pretend I'm a multicultural zoo. This is the task for next episode. You're all going to contribute lines to the My Milkshake Brings All the Boys to the Zoo song. And together, we shall create something majestic. My milkshake brings all the boys to the zoo. And that, like... It's the zoo. It's something about chimpanzees, or I love chimpanzees too, or I love chimps too. I can't even remember what it was, but it wasn't very good. But it will get better. It will get better. Coffee shop. Because that's what you want in a blimmin' heatwave. It's a nice big cup of hot coffee. Oh, God. At least once this one's done, I can start focusing on concessions. And then, is there a ping zoo tidiness? Is there anything like that? Oh, okay. Didn't actually mean to do that, but yeah, well done. Okay, so ping zoo tidiness. And now it doesn't work. Ping zoo tidiness. It works when I don't want it to work, and then it stops. Ping guest tidiness. There we go. Apparently that's what it thinks I said. Okay, everything's nice and clean. That's all right. We're just waiting on our coffee shop. Which should be our final concession stand. Nice big cup of boiling hot Joe. And fame level 12. We're going to get a fossa. Because we've not had a fossa before. Open Zoopedia. Does that work? Oh, it does work. Ah, animals. Does that work? Nope. That'd be a little lazy, wouldn't it? What do fossas need? That's actually not going to tell me in the slightest. Let's go on to build mini exhibit. fossa. So we need to research the savanna rock. And hopefully, oh, we will be able to. We're going to be able to get a fossa. New animal, ladies and gentlemen. New animal. Until then, let's go say hi to... Oh, he's in the paddling pool. What are you doing? Oh, no. Oh, no, that's too cute. I can't bear it. I can't bear it at all. What are you doing, sir? What are you doing? Stop that. That wasn't a very good photo. I shouldn't have saved that one. I do have a tendency to just keep all my photos. We're going to have to go back at some point and have a look at them because it's a little bit mad. I just need to make sure I'm taking a photo of every species at least once because I'm sure there's a challenge. I'm sure there's a challenge to do that. Ping animal happiness. Or don't. Okay, is this my burrs? See, I've not taken a photo of these bears before, so we need to make sure we get a couple. However, oh no, there is poop. The poop must be vanquished. Okay, poop, poop, poop. Okie dokie, and back up here. Now, where are the bears? Oh, it's not bears, it's the tigers. I've definitely taken a photo of the tigers before. But we can take another photo of the tigers. Aww. Barg. Hiya. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okie dokie. You guys having fun? I'm watching you. I'm watching you all. I need to go take a photo of my bears. Where are my bears? Pink bears. I was not expecting that to work. That's a nice little lake. Is that a fish? I just see. Oh, there's fishies. I want to see the fishies. Can I go there? Fishy, fishy? Can I go in? I can go in the lake. Did not expect that. Hello. How cool's that? Don't know what it's doing, it's kind of a mad fish, but still. Oh, that's dead nice. Aww. Alright, seriously, bears, where are my bears? Bears. Ping bears. One day that'll work. Doesn't see why it would, but one day. Ping animal happiness. Why aren't you working? Ping animal happiness. You rubbish. Where's the... I'm struggling to find my bears. There's my bears. Hi, bears. Rubbish photo. Don't know why I kept it. That's better. Hiya. What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you being all berry? There's a lot of poop there. It's poop or rocks. I can't quite tell. Everyone having fun? Everyone having a hunky-dory time? Oh, we're going to have a super clean bear. A super clean bear. It's the best kind of bear. Wait, no, this is a scratching person. Aw, what are you doing? You silly goose. This is not a goose, he's a bear. That's nice. That's a nice fellow. Right, bet one. Take it. Oh. Don't know why I saved that one. God damn it! Okay, let's do a nice photo off. Aww. See how the pavement, this kind of brick wall in the bottom right, extends outwards at a bizarre angle, which elicits memories of Tolkien or something relevant. Anywho! Oh, I know what I'm doing. Silly goose. We are building a savanna rock. Boop! And then... Ladies and gentlemen, we are putting in it a fossa. Well, when we research the fossa. Fossa. Research. Cool. New animal, hopefully in the light as well, so we'll actually be able to see the blooming thing. I love this bear. Hiya. Burr. Rark. Very cool. Anyway, 30 more lovely seconds and we can see our delightful fossa-based creature. Otherwise known as a foss. Yeah, guys. Where are you off to? I'm watching you, Mr. Tiger. I'm watching you. I see your game. Fossa ready for adoption. So, is that it? Yeah, that's the one. Animals. Adopting animal. Oh, what we're going to do as well. Let's quickly get the mongooses. We've not had mongooses either, so we're going to get the mongooses on research as well. So we can get one of those. Anyway, let's get some fossers. Who do we like? I think we like Logan. Logan's a cool name. And we like Quincy. Oh no, we like Cookie. We love Cookie. Can I add a third, maybe? Oh. Anyways, very quickly, this should actually finish off the map. We're going to build another Savannah Rock next to it. It's a nice little Savannah Rock kind of area. And we're going to add a mongoose. Another new animal. Very exciting. Who do we like? We like Bertie and Hubert. And Pickles. Oh my god, I want all of them. Go away. See, I've done it already. That was nice. American Wilderness Animal Sanctuary Freeform Location. I'm not a big fan of this one. I like the background, and we'll have a proper look at it in a second. My problem with it is primarily that you can't see a Dickens. Chrysanthemum. Oh my god, why have they all got amazing names? Okay, let's look at our mongooses first. I wonder what would happen if we put mongooses and snakes in the same enclosure. Hi guys. Aww. What are you doing? It's very guys, what are you doing? Aww. No, hello. Actually, doesn't keep the. He actually does take out a photo because camera photos if you try to take it too quickly, which is odd. Are you guys gonna do anything or are you done? I think they're done. Look at this. I mean, it's really cool. Look at that. They're cool, but it's just the lighting doesn't really assist with the whole thing just because it's very hard to. It's very like dynamic. It's very strong lighting, so that means there's a lot of shadows and stuff, which means it's very cool looking, but it's quite hard sometimes to see the animals, basically, which in a zoo isn't a good thing. God damn it! There we go. Very cool, just like big cat things, really. How are you doing? You having fun? Yeah, having fun. It's the circle of life. Cool beans. Cool beans. Aww. Is that all they're gonna do? Is that the extent of your playing? Or are you just gonna go lie down now again? Yes. You lazy son of a gun. Okie dokie. Cool beans. Mission done. Dead easy. Dead easy. Next video. I know this has been a short episode, but we are going to do another episode today. To the point I'm going to go record it right now. Like, right this second. I'm not even going to stop recording. I'm just going to go record it right now. So I promise there will be another episode, and we'll move on to the next campaign mission right now. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, and subscribe as we work our way through campaign mode. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 14 missions to go, and we've done 6 so far. So we're about a third of the way through. Now, people keep asking for freeform mode, and I promise we are going to do freeform mode. We're going to do it. I'm going to sit here. I'm going to build the best zoo I can. But all these freeform locations get unlocked later on. Like, we unlock a freeform one there, and actually less so with the others, but a lot of them, you know, we get new freeform locations, and we also get new fountains and all this kind of jazz as well. Plus it kind of trains me as a zookeeper before I have to go and tackle my own zoo, essentially. So let's have a look at the next one. Adopt 5 animals of 5 different species, which is cool. Satisfy all animals, I always do. Raise 75 grand, raise the zoo fame level, keep the number of guests above 7,500. That's a lot. And then we get lots more exciting things. They forgot to leave enough funds to do that. With very limited funds, help find a way to raise enough money to buy new arms for the zoo, improve the park is viable for the zoo, is shut down forever. Words, exciting words. Until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love as always, bye bye.